That is for the mothers as well as for women who have already delivered, because this is a critical phase, as you see, not just in terms of what the mother is going through, but in terms of what is, you know, not just physically, of course, that entire thing is always there, but there's also this extra thing that goes on, you know, emotionally with the mother. You know, she's having to cope up with so many new things, especially if she's the first mother, you know, first time mom. There's just so many things she doesn't know, or she's heard from everyone, from the SAS or from the mother, and you know, they're all giving tips, trying to help, neighbors, friends, doctors, but then there's always that little lingering doubt. And nowadays there's Google, yeah, there's everything is just Google it, and we find answers to all our problems. So also when you Google it, now you'll find Himalaya products, which is a good thing. So basically this is a time when I think mothers can pamper themselves a little bit. And there is a lot of issues, especially that these products address when mothers are expecting and when mothers have delivered. So apart from the skin, dryness of skin related issues, the stretching, you know, that happens, the loss of muscle tone for which we have the oils. There is also the dryness of skin for which itchiness occurs. And then, you know, there's this cocoa butter, wonderful mother, mom's butter, cocoa butter that we have introduced, that is full of goodness of the cocoa butter. Then there is also these anti-rash cream. So this rashes, itchiness also that occurs because of the stretching and the drying of the skin. Also post-delivery, there is itchiness, drying of the skin, and there's a lot of physiological changes that's happening, right? And all of this can be addressed through the products that have all natural ingredients that has been added and that have been tested through Ayurvedic science and through research, modern research. So it's all there. Okay, so that's it about our products. You know, I have, and of course there are some special ingredients, so I will talk about them first and then we'll start talking about some of the issues that you face as people, okay? So since the product range was first introduced, I'm going to just quickly go over some of the important things that are there in our products. So one is the cocoa butter, like I mentioned. It's a natural antioxidant, of course we know that, which is rich in vitamin E, and vitamin E is very important for the skin. So to maintain the hydration of the skin and to keep, it's an occlusant. So basically it prevents the dryness, it prevents the loss of moisture from the skin. So that's very good. Then there is toning massage oil, which has a sesame oil, which is a natural til oil, what you call. And that's been used since ages as a healing agent in our traditional cooking as well as in our traditional oils or massages that mothers and grandmothers do. And we've just introduced that in our product as well. So it's an antibacterial, and it kills all the common skin pathogens that are present. Then there is country mallow, which we call as bala, that is in Ayurveda. I'm not an Ayurvedic expert, but I'm just picking up a few ingredients that I have sort of learned along the way. And that is especially important to improve muscle tone and muscle health, joint strength, because that tends to become a little weak post-pregnancy. So the toning massage oil has that, which is very good. Winter cherry is called as ashwagandha. That I think a lot of us are familiar now with the even Western science going into that. That is basically helps in reducing stress and calming the skin. So that's also any kind of irritation, it helps. So it's really good, rejuvenates the skin and improves the skin conditioning. So that's very good. Aloe vera, I think everybody knows about aloe vera now. So that's also there. Cuscus cools the body. We know we drink cuscus in a lot of juices, so that's a cooling agent, so that's good as well for your skin. And of course the fragrances, we have three different fragrances that's there in our products, which is lavender, rose and jasmine. So that is typically known, fragrances are known to actually help reduce stress and calm you. So we'll talk more about that. Then there is also kokum butter and coconut oil, also used in the nipple care butter. So nipples tend to get cracked and there's a lot of issues with nipple care, especially for mothers who are lactating. It's a very common problem. And it is absolutely safe. You need to have some ingredients that are absolutely safe for the babies. So especially coconut oil is the age-old traditional way of doing it. Then there's also other things like kokum butter, which is added in our products, which can be safely used. It's safe for the baby. So that's also there. Then there is almond oil, which is rich in vitamin E, we all know that. So there's a lot of good ingredients that are there in our products.
Massage oil for a wonderful skin.